Shayne brought his eagle out for a flight today on Labor Day, and we put two eggs at 800 out, and he took a few siders and then went on the plate and landed two very close, and then he got two eggs with three shots, and it's a eagle stock paint job by Willie Eastup and Danny Rollins of Johnson City, Tennessee. Remington 700 long action, 8 TACR 525 stock, dual trigger. The eagle took flight, 2 out of 3 eggs at 800 yards.